Let's say Rollem, perforator, creaser, and slitter, powered on 110 volts AC. It uses a friction feed method to feed paper. I currently have slitter attachments in here for video purposes. Thank you.